6:30 a.m. Here, coming up from my hotel. You know, we're going to the bus stop. We're going to take a bus to the train. I'm not really sure how long that's going to take. Apparently, it's going to take about 3 hours. And then from there, I'm going to get on the train and take us to Machu Picchu. I have a feeling today's going to be fun. Porque por lo menos acá es un poco tranquilo. Más allá atrás va a haber una pelea. Mire, allá parece que son como 3-4 aquí, las filas.
Van a subir, acuerdo a la cola, nomás subir. Aquí por un poco. Con orden, nomás señor, y ya todo. Tranquilo.
Señor, está yendo.
El último nomás que está allá. Déjenlo pasar adentro.
para cerrar la puerta, señor. Vaya al otro coche.
Un poquito, pueden avanzar para que cierren la puerta, por favor.
Sí, sí,
por favor, hay que acomodarnos.
Ya se viene.
Joven, no la vean.
Arriba un poquito para cerrar la puerta. Señor, un favor, ¿puede abrir la puerta del baño? Ya, pásese. Abre la puerta.
Ya, pase, por favor, pase.
Fue colocado el 24 de junio de 1961. Otra placa aquí tallada en piedra. El Instituto Nacional de Cultura del Cusco rinde homenaje a Melchor Arteaga, Richarque y Álvarez, quienes habitaron en Machu Picchu antes de Jairambí, 1999. Dos historias diferentes.
Entonces de esa manera pues este jardín botánico para nosotros y en la parte de allá también que vamos a ver pues era importante porque los incas también seguían Machu Picchu es un clima subtropical, es un clima templado, inestable chicos, porque cualquier rato aquí puede llover.
So I keep jumping from one group to another, I have no idea where I am right now.
Era justamente para estas reuniones importantes de festividades incas. Y todo, créanme, todo lugar arqueológico, señores, tiene este espacio. Mire, Sacsayhuamán tiene ese espacio para hacer la fiesta del sol. Uh-huh. En Ollanta tenemos igual, espacio siempre va a haber, en Pisa, en Chinchero, siempre va a haber, porque los incas estaban acostumbrados, señores, siempre a celebrar sus festividades.
Running through Machu Picchu is already done. Just gotta walk back and get online to get back on the bus. I am Machu Picchu. Okay, well, I freaking hiked Machu Picchu, now I gotta hike back down just to get on the line to get on a bus.
Ya cortaron la fila, apúrense nada más.
¿Dónde dejó sentado? Tres, ¿eh? Tres, cuatro, cinco. Ahí están los cinco, mira. Tres sentados y los dos que están ahí parados. Son los cinco.
No es que entrar, no es que entrar.
Alright guys, so let me explain what happened. I'll just try to summarize it as much as I can. We got down from Machu Picchu. The line was about an hour and a half wait. We waited about an hour, and once we got around the final curve, a tour guide came with a group of about six people. Obviously they were tourists, you could tell they're not from Peru. Me, my father, and basically everybody that was behind started complaining. It's not right that you cut line when there are people waiting for more than an hour. And what happened? So I started to record the incident. And once they saw the camera, they asked me straight up, how many people are in your group? I told them, five. I'm including the people that are behind me because I was talking with them the whole time. And he said, all right, whatever, you five, get on this bus. They prefer that we just get on the bus, we cut the line, so I guess everybody doesn't hear five guys complaining about how they're letting people cut, you know, probably keeping morale up for tourists. So we basically cut about a good 100 people, which is about three buses. So we came down here super early, and we got here apparently just enough time to get back to Ollantaytambo quick. The tour guide told us, you know, if you go walking, it's a 45 minute hike, but better chance of actually sitting on this train. So I'm about 15 minutes into that hike. At least I got a beautiful view. Check it out. Kind of paranoid that I'm right next to the train tracks, but you know, I'm not touching them. I'm not gonna be stupid. And just that little incident that let us cut the line. I mean, it's not the right thing to do, but it was funny. And nothing, my whole mood just went up. I'm gonna start recording when we get back to Ollantaytambo.